To make steamed sweet potatoes, cut peeled sweet potatoes into chunks. Then place the chunks on a steam tray and set the tray over a pot of water. Next, cover the pot and bring the water to a boil over high heat. Finally, once the water starts boiling, lower the heat to medium and steam the potatoes for 15 to 20 minutes.